يا حامل القرآن قد خصك الرحمن بالفضل والتيجان والروح والريحان يا حامل القرآن.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما.
For your Lord has decreed that you worship none but Him and honor your parents. If one or both of them reach old age in your care, never say to them even uff, nor yell at them. Rather, address them respectfully. Why has Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forbidden uff towards the parents and warned severely against it? Saying uff to a parent is disliked in Islam. This verse clearly explains that even the mildest expression of unwillingness, displeasure, or disgust is not allowed towards the parents. Hence, there is no room left for anything that is a degree higher in harshness. The child must submit in utter obedience to the order of his or her parent.